Archbishop Edward A. McCarthy High School is dedicated to the formation of tomorrow's leaders through a Roman Catholic experience that provides excellence in atmosphere, academics, the arts, and athletics. Our vision is to be one of the most innovative, influential, and accomplished Roman Catholic schools in the nation.
Good morning. My name is Alexander McNamee. Please stand for our prayer and pledge of allegiance. Today is January 9th, Thursday after the Epiphany. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, please be with our senior students who now find themselves in their last year of high school. Inspire them to make wise decisions as they prepare for college and life beyond the confines of this school. May they not be too eager to depart high school, since they are still growing and maturing. May they be neither anxious nor too comfortable in anticipation of life ahead. Help the seniors to be active role models within this educational community, knowing that the freshmen, sophomores, and juniors all look up to them. Open the seniors' hearts to your will in preparation for the numerous challenges to faith which may come in college. May their questions consistently lead back to you and your truth as the ultimate answer they seek. We ask this in the name of Christ the Lord, amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Please turn to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Mavericks.
Welcome back to a brand new, super fun, and epic episode of Mav News. Today we're on a regular J through I schedule, and I'm Gabriel Lopez.
And I'm Eleni Quiseno. Let's change things up for once and get straight into the announcements.
Wow. This school year's golf tournament will be held on Friday, January 24th, 2020, at Turnberry Isle in Miami. All proceeds from the Archbishop McCarthy School Golf Tournament will be used to assist students whose families are facing financial difficulties due to a health crisis.
All golfers will receive luncheon and beverages throughout tournament, dinner, and a welcome back. If you have any questions regarding the golf tournament, please do not hesitate to contact Ms. French in the advancement office at mfrench@mccarthyhigh.org.
And attention seniors, the Office of College Advising is excited to announce that we are ready to begin their Senior Spotlight program. Senior Spotlight is where students can dress up and take pictures with the college banners of the schools they have been accepted to. You do not have to select the school you are attending to participate. However, you can only partake in this program once. If you are interested in participating, please contact Ms. Dabroska at ldabroska@mccarthyhigh.org.
And today we will be having McCarthy alum Isabel Palomo, who currently attends Texas A&M University, from the class of 2019 to share her first semester college experience. The three students visiting our campus this week will be highlighting their academic and student life experiences, as well as their transitions from high school to college. All interested in attending can register now on Naviance or speak to Ms. Dabroska in College Advising.
And moving on, game selection and signups for MAV games will begin on Tuesday, January 21st, and continue through Wednesday, February 5th, during all lunch periods. Upon payment, students will be able to sign up for two games or areas of choice.
It's going to be an unforgettable event, so make sure to sign up first thing.
And this year's yearbook will include a special feature, the extended edition. So order your yearbook by January 31st to make sure you receive this bonus feature. The extended edition is a separate insert that will include school and athletic events that happened during the springtime when the traditional yearbook has already been completed.
Lock down your purchase of the yearbook with our early bird pricing to make sure you receive the special extended edition. Visit www.jostens.com to reserve your yearbook.
I know I will. And now, let's take things over to Ian Lynch in the MAV Sports Zone.
What is up, Mavs, and welcome back to the Sports Zone. I'm Ian Lynch. Let's get started. To start off, it was a busy Christmas break and busy start to the new year for the Lady Mavs soccer team. Over break, they competed in the South Bay Classic Tournament in San Diego, where they finished 1-1-1. Since then, they've defeated the South Florida Heat by a score of 5-0, and just last night, beat Cooper City 4-0. The team is currently 12-1-1. They return to action on Tuesday at 4 against St. Brendan. Come on now and not only support the team, but the seniors, as it will be their senior night. On to wrestling, the team hosted the annual Gillis Strong Invitational Tournament that honors state champion alumnus Radley Gillis. The Mavericks finished in the top 10 of all of the teams who participated, with Jaden Villalobos, Reese Willenberg, and Daniel Chiaro Cerceda placing second. Others that placed were James Kalen placing in sixth, Kevin Zaldivar in eighth, and Daniel Tribaldos in ninth, William Simpson in 10th, and Aiden Hernandez in 13th, and Noah Larson in 14th. Onto women's weightlifting, the team is heading over to Pinecrest tonight, and not only is this their last official meet, but it is also their senior night. The meet starts at 4, so if you can head on over there to support your seniors, that will be greatly appreciated. Good luck, ladies. Last but not least, the following interest meetings are today. Baseball, there will be a meeting at 2:45 p.m. in room 121. Softball, there will be a mandatory meeting in Coach Ferrier's room, room 114, at 2:40. The meeting will last until approximately 3:30. Attendance is mandatory. That's all for today. I'll see you guys next time. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks for that, Ian. And now on today's Throwback Thursday, we are going to throw it back to last decade for 2015's Maverick Games.
Take a look at this awesome video.
As a school to come together, show our school spirit, camaraderie, and even more so with this theme, the support our troops. It really makes me proud to see the kids. I mean, the juniors in their little Navy suits, kind of fierce. Senior shirts, swag, as you would say. Really proud of you guys. Freshmen, you really brought it with your dance. And sophomores, I can't forget you. You guys had the best shirt of all. So I love Maverick games, obviously. It's not just because I get like a week off from class, everybody. I missed you in health, but I love bringing you guys together to have so much fun. Go Mavs.
And now let's take it back to present day McCarthy. We're over in the Student Center. They're cooking up soup du jour, grilled lemon chicken, pasta, sweet potato fries, and creamy spinach alongside their regular daily selections. And with that, we conclude today's very awesomely average installment of Mav News. I'm Gabriel Lopez.
And I'm Almeida Quiseno. Have a great day, everyone.